Before I got Tori, I used to wear black clothes. Now I don't wear anything black. I also used to have a working vacuum cleaner. Tori took care of that as well. I used to have my own apartment. Now I live with Tori.
Before you get a Shiba Inu, subscribe. Just kidding. No, I'm not. But actually though, before you get a Shiba Inu, watch this video till the end. I want to show you guys today exactly what brand new Shiba owners have gone through, the ups and the downs, including myself. So let's go.
Hey guys.
If you're not patient, you're gonna always get aggravated. You're gonna get irritated. You're gonna make different decisions that you're gonna regret. Definitely make sure that you have time to invest into raising them as if they're your own.
Casual. I always get you on the top. I came really prepared.
She had a research.
Yeah. Just finding a really good reader. That's what made it easy for me. She knew everything. She had 17 years of experience. She came crate trained, potty trained.
Definitely the research on readers. Don't just get backyard puppy mail.
Everyone always talks about how Shibas, they're just so stubborn, they're hard to train.
Yep.
But I think that a lot of that has to do with your breeder too.
How stubborn are Shibas?
Honestly, the things that people say, I would go against that and say that it has to do with your patience, how well you're committed to training them. We trained them right away.
I feel like any dog would be stubborn. She had her moments, but if you're just consistent with the training and whatever you command them, you just want to make sure that you keep the same energy level as if it was in the beginning. If, again, if you show any kind of irritation, then they'll probably be stubborn with you.
No dog is a bad dog.
It's basically bad trainers, I would say.
How well does Yuna do with kids?
Oh, Yuna is amazing with kids.
Good, yeah. Okay, so she hasn't been around babies yet. Mm. We don't know how that's gonna...
Anyone tells you that Shibas don't like people, don't listen to them.
Don't listen to them.
I mean, of course, they actually are independent breeds, so they want their space, but when they want, they will give you attention. And that's anybody.
A lot of socialization.
Definitely make sure that you socialize them as they're young. Because that will make them a lot more comfortable with people. You guys, sit. Pray.
Perfect.
Good girl.
Oh, okay. Spread it.
So a lot of times you're gonna hear people say, if you're a first-time dog owner, you shouldn't own a Shiba. So this is true to an extent, just like Alvin mentioned, you have to have patience. And in the world of today, you know, a lot of people just aren't as patient. Especially when it comes to dogs, I feel like there's an expectation the dog training should go smoothly and the dog will like just wanna please its owner. But that's just, you know, not the case with Shibas. They definitely gradually will learn to be more obedient. I did get frustrated, but I eventually learned to condition myself to just be patient. Bring some music with you when you go on a walk so you can kind of calm your nerves a little bit. And like Alvin said, be consistent with that training. Understand that it may take a long time before you can ever let them off a leash, and they could also have a variety of personalities. I've heard people and met people that their Shibas just listened like that, and other people where their Shiba till today, 5 years old, 6 years old, is still not listening. On a positive note, what you should know before you get a Shiba is that they are unlike any other dogs. They have such a unique personality. It will always keep you entertained and on your toes, and you will enjoy it. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please, please, I highly encourage you. If you have any questions, please drop them in the comments. I'll try to be as thorough as possible. Let's just make this an open discussion. Until next time, guys, don't forget to drop a like. Subscribe if you made it this far. Wait, hold up. I'm out.
That's like, right. Comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe, everyone.
Right, Lily? Lily, did you subscribe?